Hey guys, while Tawfick here and doing another summoning deal for my friend hadesaw. He's in my guild, the main one, and I'm hoping to get something very nice for him. And I'm having some issue with connection, and I hope like it doesn't affect the video, you know. And let's just see if he has space. Yeah, he has space. So shall we check what he has in then? Nothing. Let's do the wishes. So hoping we can get something nice for his wish. I hope he doesn't log in, because our time gap is it's kind of long, you know, like a lot long. 15 energy. I guess we have to burn all of these after the vid. I'm gonna play on his account and hopefully do some arena and farm some essence. Oh, anything. Yeah, anything really. Right, we got 20 crystal. It's better than 10 mana, I guess. I would prefer energy anytime, especially when I'm on booster. Even that 15% is a lot for me. Alright. We got 20, 20, and we got 15 energy. So at least give us the 50 crystal now. Okay, you'll give us mana, I guess. Yeah, 10k mana. Alright. mana suck. As you see, like, he has 6m mana. Oh, while we are at it, let's just click on this guy. He farm a lot. I mean, he really wanna. He started before me, and he's just like, you know, grinding level, making 6-star. I guess when he already make all his 6-star, then he gonna farm for some good rune. Alright, we have 25 arena. We need to finish that. I hope I pull something nice for him. Oh, one light and dark scroll. Does he has summoning stone? No, he doesn't. Alright, let's start it. 15 mystical, 16 mystical scroll. Hoping for a decent nat 5. Or we can get him like some fusion material for Vero. Vero the over free, you know. As you see, we are getting only fusion material, and we are not getting any lightning, and it suck. And it suck, really, it suck. We really need lightning. Did I finish all my luck on Jack Bo account by getting him the Sea Emperor? Why is it lagging? You know something, guys, whenever it lag, I pray that, oh, may the lag when I sign in again be like a 4-star. Oh, it's lagging a lot. Come on, man. Come on. I mean, grab this connection. Grab this connection, guys. I don't know. I check. It's not my Wi-Fi. I got some problems since Summoner's War being updated. Especially since Raid was out. Like, I think the server is a lot with traffic. Hopefully, it can start again. Okay guys, I'm gonna pause it and continue it. Alright guys, I'm back, and I did not see which monster we got. And let's just check it out together. Did we get anything really? Great. So we haven't got, I think we got the Wind Marshal Cat. Yeah, we got the Wind Marshal card. So let's continue. Guys, I'm telling you, like, the come to us really need to do something about the servers. Because it's kind of, it's very, 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 I'm not saying laggy, but it's taking time to log in, always getting the fail to connect error. Oh, Hades, we got you another Inugami. I know you love Inugami, especially Rauk. Oh man, that fail. We got you a tractor.
You can cultivate. You can do some cultivation, some crop farming if you want. But other than that, just further that, man. Just further that. Oh, water green reaper. So I guess we are getting you some fusion material for Veromoss. Water green reaper is for water undying, and you know. And he was dungeon. Alright, the lightning dog. Come on, be nice, come to us. You gave us a crappy 3-star awaken. So at least give us a nice 3-star LND, you know. Alright. He's good. He's good. Lots of people 6-star him. Lots of people. You just see his skill. Increase your critical rate by 20% and the damage of a critical hit by 20%, which is very nice. He hits hard. He hits hard. This attack increases your SP decrease and your critical rate increase by 30%. The attack power increases according to defense. Oh, attack the enemy 2 times and weakens the enemy defense and inflict continuous damage for 2 turns. We have 15% chance with each attack. The attack. All right. You know what? Go rage blade, defense. Defense, crit damage, defense, or Rage God. Rage God, you already have, you know, his passive increases critical rate by 20%. If you get a critical rate of, I would say, let's just say 60, it should be good. I mean, very nice monster. I like him. I would love to have him. Many people build him, and I see what he can do. I see what he can do. He's gonna be so good in raid on the first row. You know, high defense monster. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you like the vid. If you don't, leave a comment below, even with negative comment. I'll appreciate it. So like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.